In this recording, we are going to be showing each other how you bid on Global Cash Crew. So when you log in, you are going to come to this dashboard. Then you are going to come to the top right corner where there are these three buttons. You click them, then you're going to come to auction, then you're going to click. So what we are looking at is a bank that is easier for us to deposit. In this case, we can see all these are Capitec's. But the bank that we need here is Standard Bank, so we're going to be looking for Standard Bank and quickly put an amount versus Standard Bank. Alright, net bank. If we don't manage to find Standard Bank, we're going to use Net Bank. It's also convenient. We are taking FNB because for a net bank. Let's take this net bank. We are going to take 1,000 rand for 5 days. Then we click buy coin. We'll wait for it to confirm that we have bought some coins. There you go. As you can see, it has given us a confirmation here. Share bid has been successful. So if we want to go and make payment for that bid, we are going to click these three little buttons on the top right corner, and then we are going to click auction, then we click pay my bids.